My name is Chris. I'm here with What New York Eats. We're at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. We're here for a preview taste testing for the 2024 upcoming baseball season with the Yankees. Different varieties of food, different concessions. We're at Street Bird by Marcus Samuelson. We got a drum, we got a flat. Got this brown sugar babe sauce with some ranch drizzled on top. Wow, these ones are glory, bro. We're at Mighty Quinn's Barbecue. We got their Chipotle Barbecue, hand-pulled slow-smoked chicken with house Chipotle barbecue glaze. That smokiness to the chicken, it's so soft. It's, the shredded chicken is phenomenal. With the barbecue glaze, it's such a perfect combination. We're now here at FOQ, sweet and spicy chicken sando. God, the crispiness of this chicken right off the back. I can just see it, bro. I could eat 100 of these things. They're so damn good.
Now, it's a new offering. Lives on our menu at our restaurants. Our second year at Yankee Stadium, we're super happy to be here.
We're at Ella Bell's. We're about to have their filet mignon barbecue tip with loaded tater tots.
This is our new creation for 2024. To be able to get steakhouse quality steak in a stadium is amazing. Been there 15 years.
Oh, yeah, this definitely hit it off the ballpark. At Petroni's, man, cheesy garlic bread. You got the meatballs with that shredded Parmesan.
Low cooked marinara. 8 hours to do. Extra virgin olive oil, garlic, and sofrito. And stuff runs through my veins.
Does not get more authentic than this. I mean, holy.
We're not reinventing the wheel here, bro.
Right on it.
Yeah.
We're here at City Winery, and we're about to have this bruschetta sandwich, made with provolone and some broccoli rabe here. Let's see what this is about. This meat is so tender, it's so soft, it's so buttery. Actually having a sandwich and then having that wine.
The wine that is paired with this fantastic sandwich is our Cabernet Sauvignon. Food and something that complements it.
Oh. We're at New York Legendary Ale, so we do the Stadium Margarita. It's a nice cold drink on a nice hot day. This is super thirst quenching. You would hear the sound of the ice cream truck coming down the block. Mr. Softy was my absolute favorite. This is just a ice cream I had to have. I gotta just do extra sprinkles. That's what also makes the ice cream. All right, let's do it. This makes me feel just like a kid again. I'm having such a great time here. None of this is possible without you, obviously, right?
My name is Robert Flowers, executive chef at Yankee Stadium.
So what we try to do is like raise the level of quality of food in the stadium experience.
By the George Burger, right?
Wagyu blend, special American cheese, caramelized onions, and a special sauce, and a brioche bun.
Like, I'm just looking at it. The beef is just juicy. This is for the MVP this year, right?
Right?
Oh my God! All right, the sauce you got in there.
The special sauce.
What's the ingredients for that?
Can't give you the ingredients.